What's happening, guys? It's your boy, Quarter Porter with Cheese, and we are back in Luigi's Mansion 3 on the Nintendo Switch. Now, in the last episode, we were getting ready to use this heart key right here, but we ran out of time, so let's get into it right here. All right. I think what we need to do is drop Luigi right here. That's the heart key. We'll slide in here. Alrighty, let's see what we got. Yeah, we're gonna go right over to that register after this. I thought it was like, I guess I'll wait next time for the, Oh, there's a lot of, dollars I didn't see right there. Make sure we got everything. Alright, let's go over here. Alright, let's see what we get, which is probably another key, if I remember correctly. Yeah, there it is. Looks like some ghosts got it. Gotta use this right here. Whoa, check out the loot. Alrighty. Oh, there's a bunch of little ones. Oh, snap. Some of them hit me. Oh my gosh. Okay. Got the key. Alright, let's go over here and get the rest of this money right here. Cold hard cash. Make sure we grab it all. There's even a safe back there on the wall. Hold up. Seen it flashing over there. There's money. Let's go see if there's any more stuff in here that might yield us a profit here. Got a little picture. So there's a chest back there. Vacuum up all that cold hard cash right there. I think that's everything in here. All right, so we have another key. So let's get over here back to the Luigi. So this is the spade that was up the escalator. Right here. Alright, let's go in here. And looks like they made the thing disappear. This is where we use our black light, though.
Oh, yeah!
Just suck those bad boys up right there. Oh, yeah, this is the gift shop. We gotta suck up all the merch. Oh, mud. Got him. Man was hiding in the pot. We're about to wreck shop. Postcards. Can't get them all. What the heck? All right, there we go. Let's go to the other side and grab carnage on this side of the gift shop. Oh, there's a mouse. Get it. Get the other one. Oh, there's a gold one. Get the gold one. No, get the other gold one. I say, don't let the gold ones escape. Regular ones, y'all can go take a hike. Oh no, he hit me. No, we missed all the coinage. I'm a failure. Help me. Alright, here goes the money. Alright, gift shop is cleaned out. Let's see what's in this door back here. More stuff. Turn, we might lose it there. Yo, look me up. Looks like there's something on the wall right here. Sounds like it's making something fall. Okay, let's shoot that. I don't think it did either. It doesn't look like it reacts anymore. Alright. Let's go over here and I'll open this register right now. Let's see what we got. Aha. Excuse me, where did he get the shades from? Got shades on his eyes now. Got him. Gotta suck the shades off. It broke the Oh, now there's a whole group of them. Hold on, I gotta. These little ones? They are little ones. Almost all the little ones. That little one. Jason's turn. Big boy's turn. No, sir, you're not gonna escape. Come here. Break some more shelving in here. Got him. Alrighty. Looks like we just about cleaned up shop here, so let's get out of here. And this was downstairs, I believe. Down the escalator we go. Yeah, there it is on the left side. Yikes. Oh, so yeah, okay, I remember this part. They dropped the scissors. Take away those safety hazards right there. Can't be having y'all. Give me the cash. I think we have to watch out for water in here. Let's go. We're at a barbershop. There's definitely water. So now we're looking for the register, which is missing from sight. Got him. Alright, time to check out the old cash register. What do we got? Starkey. Alright, so we're out. That man is dirty. He broke the thing so that water comes out. Still have to stun the light, it looks like. Dang, he's getting big damage from that slam. Oh, there he is. No. Still got me. What? Finish the boy off right here. Got him. Noise.
Oh, yes.
That man took 20 of my health. He was quite an aggressive one, wasn't he? I'm surprised you were able to catch him. He'll be a big help to my research, though. Keep up the good work, okay? Hehehe. Don't distract me while I'm trying to pick up the coins off the ground, sir. I need that cash. That money grab is real right now. All right, so we got the star key. We knocked down the stacked up chairs. All right, let's go in here and mess with this security officer's life right here. His afterlife, we should say. Let's go, sir. He was supposed to try to roll. He didn't quite make it over there. Trying to find a gun. Luigi time. Had to suck the glasses off his face. Use his body to help us out here. Oh no, you hit me with water. Alright, back in we go. There's banana pills and everything in here. It's all kinds of trash. Oh, give me those specs. Got it. Haha. Take that, big boy. Got him. Elevator button, let's go. All right, let's go. Just stick it inside of himself.
Huh? Ha ha, I did it!
Suck up some of this extra stuff, see if there's any cash hidden in here. I see one on the shelf over here. All this junk in this one area. Oh my gosh. Man, this room was a pigsty, goodness. So it looks like we basically, there's probably stuff in those boxes. Looks like just junk. Alright. What we'll probably do is I'll probably just wrap up the episode right here once we get back over there with Luigi. What we'll do is we'll stop. And then in the next episode, we'll take Luigi over to the elevator and put this button in there. Once we get out here and autosave, I will stop the episode. Take that money. Take it. People. looks like we're going to stop the episode right here. And in the next episode, we'll continue the adventures with Luigi in Luigi's Mansion 3. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you. I quit.